Tonight, two young girls say someone followed them to their elementary school today, the same school where another man was arrested last week for doing the same thing. As you can imagine, parents very unnerved tonight. Karen Johnson has that story.
My daughter and son walk home from school, so it's just panic, you know.
Parents, students, and teachers of Amity Elementary School on heightened alert. Two young girls ran into school this morning telling teachers they had been followed by a strange man as they walked down Blue Ash Road. The district sent out an all-call to parents immediately.
I was a little bit nervous because my daughter does walk to school. She walks home from school.
Just last week, 18-year-old James Lohman was arrested for lurking near the same school. Police say he tried to talk two other little girls into getting into his car while sexually arousing himself. Tonight, as parents remind their kids of stranger danger, the Deer Park District is planning on having extra eyes on the road in the morning, looking for the guy the girls describe as a heavy, dark-haired man in his 50s.
But know that the Deer Park Police, the Sheriff's Department, myself, we will be on the streets tomorrow morning. A lot of the faculty will be on the streets tomorrow morning, ensuring their safety.
In Deer Park, Karen Johnson, News 5.